ovation here for the charismatic and intimidating guardian of the gates of hell, the demon of the deep.
Escorted to the ring by his personal manager, Sin. 333 pounds, Leviathan! And his opponents.
And now with Leviathan in the ring, we will see who the prototype has hired to take the steam out of the demon's momentum. Going into the title match, and remember, Dean, last week, Prototype said that this man was not here to beat the demon, but to injure him, to throw any kind of roadblock in his path before Mount Washington. Wait a minute, that's easy money.
Oh,
my God, that is easy money. He's a WWF contract talent, and he has wrestled for every major wrestling promotion over the past 3 years. He's a multi-time regional champion. Easy Money is in the ring to take on Leviathan.
Escorted to the ring by the OVW Heavyweight Champion, Prototype. He brings to the ring 239 pounds out of Atlantic City, New Jersey, Easy Money.
Well, Dean, I'm glad you've got a good memory. You did that one off the top of your head because everybody knows who Easy Money is and knows his reputation as one of the most innovative young wrestlers in the squared circle. He's a high flyer, he's a risk taker, and he's just about as cocky and arrogant as the Prototype. And as I said, Prototype made no secret of the fact that this man is here to injure or weaken the demon before Mount Washington. My God, look at the strength of Leviathan. Easy Money all the way across the ring like a shot put. It's been almost 2 months since the Prototype defeated Leviathan for that title after BS resorted to drugging the demon with ether. And there's a slingshot over and in for Easy Money. Saturday night, the long-awaited rematch, and Leviathan looks like nothing can stop him. And now Sin and Prototype cheering on their respective men, and Dean, you know as well as I do, the strain on Leviathan and Sin's business relationship has been well documented. Sin, as usual, is being very selfish and put her problems with Nydia above the demon's interest. Oh, elbow there. But now look at Easy Money going to the top, but the demon sees him.
Right now, the only thing on it.
Well, I tell you, full slam off the top. Okay, Dean, I'm sorry you got that microphone trouble, but wait a minute. Elbow dropped, Easy Money, count of two and no.
Man, he kicked out of that, but I don't know how he did it. It has to be the all the other stuff that this man does, the training and all the different regions that he's been in, the wrestling that he's done on a regular basis that's keeping him in this right now. Because the look on his face about a minute into this match was, what in the world have I gotten myself
in the ring
with?
I'm sure that Prototype sold Easy Money that this was going to be such an easy task. And Easy Money, as we said, an innovator and a risk taker. And a man who has competed at the top level of his game with everybody in this business has so far been unable to get untracked against the Demon of the Deep. Easy Money draped over the ropes. Now here comes Leviathan. Oh, no. Did you see that? The Prototype pushed Money out of the way. And Leviathan lands crotch first on those ropes. Now a super kick. And Easy Money. Oh, wait a minute. There's that arm breaker. If Easy Money gets untracked here, then he's liable to do some damage, and you don't have to worry about trying to win this thing. He's just got, wait a minute, he's trying to break Leviathan's arm. He is wrapping that arm around the steel ring post, and even the Demon of the Deep's flesh cannot be steel.
Everybody picks out something
on
Leviathan.
Prototype just did the same damn thing. This is ridiculous. And Sin, I don't care how evil she is, she's a woman. She can't match up with the OVW champion. And now Leviathan is at a handicap here.
Everybody that's picked out a point on Leviathan always seems to work the lower part of the body, trying to take his wheels out from under him. I find it very interesting that Easy Money has chosen the upper body, especially the left arm. Perhaps he knows something, a scouting report.
I'll tell you what he knows.
I'm interested in hearing it.
If he takes that arm out, that will neutralize the demon bomb. But wait a minute now, Easy Money, he missed that charge in the corner. The demon tried to come back, but now Easy Money, inverted DDT. And he is trying to systematically dissect the Demon of the Deep. Wait a minute. Money going to the top. My God, he's a risk taker. Moonsault, nobody home. Leviathan moved out of the way. Easy Money hits hard. He bounced back up to his feet. And now look at the look on Leviathan's face. Clothesline. Clothesline again. Easy Money. He looks like a drunk coming home at 3 in the morning. There's a big boot right up under the chin. Leviathan, the Demon of the Deep, seems unstoppable. Going into Mount Washington. Goes for the choke slam. Is he going to take it for the ride? No, Money blocks. Elbow again. Easy Money swinging a miss. My God, there's that fool Nelson slam. The demon has him trapped. One, two, and now money. Money in the nick of time. It couldn't have been any closer. Easy Money raised that right shoulder. Now Leviathan questioning Ramsey, but the demon going back to his opponent. Leviathan backs Money up in the corner. There's a shot to the gut. Prototype is having a cow over here. Reversal. Wait a minute, reverse again. And but no, Money back into Ramsey. Ramsey is down. Leviathan boots Easy Money. He's going for the demon bomb. Prototype's coming in. But wait a minute, there's Sin on the other side. Oh, he's got that mace. Prototype has been blinded. And now the demon. Power bomb. Demon bomb on Easy Money. And Sin screaming to Ramsey to count. But wait a minute. Hold on. Ring the bell. Ramsey saw Sin in the ring with the mace in her hand. He has disqualified Leviathan. Ramsey has disqualified Leviathan. Easy Money is the winner here. He saw Sin in that ring. And Ramsey tried to tell Sin that he saw her with that mace. Prototype is blind in the corner. Leviathan questioning the referee here. Boy, I tell you, that's a bad situation. The fans screaming, hit the ref, but Leviathan going to Easy Money. Leviathan hooks Easy up. Another powerbomb. Ring that bell. We've got to get this stopped. And now he sees Prototype. Leviathan with the OVW champion in his grasp. Powerbomb. My God, Leviathan has cleared the ring. And oh, wait a minute. That's Ramsey. Leviathan is going on a rampage. This unstoppable monster. And what the hell? With extra emphasis, a powerbomb. He double clutched him.
What power?
Boy, I tell you, I don't believe what.
Oh.
Wait a minute.